is Hassan. Gets those initial couple of points. Of them when they were standing next to each other or when they walk out, certainly he's taller, but how much taller I'm not sure. We'll get an idea of that at some stage, I'm sure. Mustafa has a 4-1 advantage over Lee Kia, this 19-year-old, up against a 21-year-old. Both have been medalists at World Junior Championships, so that indicates that they were recognized very early for their potential. Now they are representing their country at the Southeast Asian Games. I'm sure there'll be more representation around the corner, using his height well from the baseline. Played in this position for Malaysia in their match against Singapore. That's one of those points that can give a player a lot of confidence. He was scrambling initially and was able to get up there and make his opponent scramble and still win the point. I saw early on Lee able to smash that ball from the baseline, smash it and to empty space. Got three clear winners. Over the last 10 points. Second game, second singles match in the final of the men's teams event, the badminton. 29th SEA Games here in Kuala Lumpur. Of those, one from this player who won the point, but also one from Lee, just out of frustration that he's pushed three shots wide now. Oh! Sun is in front. Needs to be a really dogged and determined, outstanding, courageous effort from Lee. He needs to get back into this at 12-2. Yes, that was in. Well, and diving returns from the smash by Isam. Lee pushes it wide, 13-5 now. Called out by the baseline judge. No need to call that one out.
So far,
40-5. So honors even since the break. They've each scored 3 points. It off with ease. Isan has been playing really well. Get the net advantage. No, 16-7. I think that was called in. Couldn't see through the score tick that the line judge with his or her arms straight forward. The Isan man, just a push across and lifting up for the smash, which he completes. There it goes. One more fist pump. With that free hand, the left hand, 17-8. Yeah. come in too. 18-8. Must be all the Indonesian fans sitting over on that side blowing at the one time, just keeping it in. Rally of this game. Oh, and eventually the high shot down the baseline is picked off by Lee. Uses that height of his, didn't need to climb all that high off the ground. Lee serving for Malaysia. Bouncing up and down. Concentration on the serve. Up to the net. Forces the error. We're at match point. We're at championship point. First singles and the doubles. Indonesia looking for a winner here from Ihsan to sew it up and retain their title. Not this time. 10-20. Making it hard, 22-11, 11-20, Indonesia leading, looking for 1 point to sew up the gold medal, and it is there, down the line, smash from Ihsan, and jubilation from the Indonesian fans and team. It's been a dominant performance as they retain